So, today, I'm going to tell y'all a story. This one is about a girl named Tina. Always go to the drugstore and buy Band-Aids. She always bought Band-Aids so she would have them ready in case an emergency happened. So, over the course of months, Tina Lee had a lot of Band-Aids on her shelf, ready for an emergency. But her friend, Pablo, asked Tina, "Why do you got so many Band-Aids?" And Tina said, "Oh, it's because if I have an emergency happen to me, I'll be ready." But Pablo said, "Shouldn't you just not expect an emergency?" And Tina Lee said, "Just in case." And so Pablo said, "Well, in that case, let me help you buy Band-Aids." And he went to the other drugstore and bought Band-Aids. And Tina Lee, she said, "Thank you," when she saw Pablo's Band-Aids. But then she said, "But Pablo, these aren't the right Band-Aids." And so Pablo, he said, "Well, these are the Band-Aids that they had at the store. What kind do you want?" And then Tina Lee said, "Don't worry about it. I'm gonna get my own Band-Aids, but I'll take yours." Until one day, she got more Band-Aids, and then one day, an emergency happened. Pablo fell off of the staircase while they were playing. And he cut his shin. And Tina Lee went to get her Band-Aids. And she tried to put the Band-Aid on his cut, but weren't big enough. They weren't the right band-aids. And then so Pablo said, how about the band-aids that I got? And Tina Lee said, those weren't the right ones. But Pablo said, let's try. And then Tina Lee said, okay. And she got those band-aids and bring them to him. And they ended up being the right band-aids, just big enough for the cut. Day, her mama, Gina Lee, needed band-aids because a homeless man needed band-aids to give to a fundraiser in which he could win a raffle ticket for a new luxury house. And Gina Lee wanted to help out the homeless man, so she took Tina's boxes of band-aids and gave it to him. And the homeless man got those raffle tickets with them. And ended up winning the luxury house. That's a story that my great uncle used to tell me by the beach house in Florida. So, hope you enjoyed my quesadillas. Make sure to like and subscribe and click the little ding dong to know when I upload. And I like. Folding lawn chairs.